Resident Evil 3 2020 is a complete remake of the 1999 Resident Evil 3 Nemesis. Technically speaking, this game is very similar to Resident Evil 2 2019, but instead of Leon and Claire, players take on the role of Jill Valentine, a former STARS member, as she tries to escape the zombie-infested Raccoon City. What I said in Resident Evil 2 2019 in its optimized settings guide video applies here too. Resident Evil 3 2020 is a modern and demanding game. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Resident Evil 3 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. Once the Optimization Control Panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and the rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.